Keith with a stick on him. Toews, he'll filter it up ahead to Vinnie Hinostroza. Breaks over the Vegas line. Busting down the wing. In front to Toews, and he scores! Beautiful setup by Vinnie Hinostroza to Jonathan Toews. And Toews gives the Hawks the lead for the first time tonight.
This is just lost coverage. Golden Knights have possession in the Chicago zone, but a quick breakout. Toews is the one that starts it, and then it's a four-man rush. Perron leaves Toews all alone on the backside, and a great pass by Vinnie Hinostroza right across to Jonathan Toews.